As time passes by, a demographic change affects our society. The European population is aging. Caregivers who help the elderly today will not be enough tomorrow. Moreover, the elderly suffer from digital revolution and are left out of modern social interactions. Socially interactive robots can help caregivers and families watching over the elderly. To help this cause, the European Commission supports the RAPP initiative, aiming at creating a platform for robotic applications dedicated to social inclusion. Any robot will be able to download applications to enhance its functionalities and answer the elderly needs. Robots will also send useful feedback while respecting their owner's privacy. RAPP is currently developed and tested in healthcare centers with two robots using applications for mild cognitive impairment and reduced mobility. With RAPP, European researchers lay the foundations of a market for social inclusion robotics, where any developer can build and sell applications for healthcare centers and families to improve citizens' lives.